Well, there's what I call lowercase t truth and what I call capital T truth. So lowercase t truth absolutely varies due to time and space and even person. So right now, our lowercase t truth is it is the 17th of February. It's around 7:15 in the evening. We're in Rishikesh, India. It's true. Nobody's going to say, oh, you're a liar. That's not true. It's absolutely true. I could write it down. I could sign it. I would be in good conscience. And yet, it's not true for anyone anywhere other than Rishikesh, India right now. Because we're in Rishikesh. They're not. It's not true for anyone in a different time zone right now. Pick up the phone, call California. It's not 7:15 at night. It's 5:45 in the morning. Call Australia now. It's already the 18th. So at this moment, that's even not true for them. And it won't even be true for us if we sat here all night long. It still wouldn't be true for us. It won't even be true for us in 5 minutes. Every aspect of that keeps changing. So it's lowercase t truth. I am female. I am 46. I am American born. True. Haven't lied. And yet, that also is lowercase t truth. It's true at this intersection of time and space. Last year I was 45, next year I'll be 47. But even the female, even the American born, this is true in this intersection of time and space of this body and this life. Last life, I'm convinced I was in India. Got a little bit lost this time around, but found my way back eventually. I don't know what gender I was. So again, all lowercase t truth. Capital T truth is that which is eternal. Capital T truth is you are not that body, you are the soul. Doesn't vary person to person, place to place, time to time. Capital T truth. The ocean is higher truth than the waves. Our experience as soul, as spirit, as divinity is a higher truth than our experience as the body. Capital T truth, it's all God. Lowercase t truth, we are a crowd of people. At this moment, yes, we're all individual waveforms in this ocean. But it's not the highest truth. So when you say, how do I find it? This is where all of the sages and the mystics of every religious tradition, because again, if it's going to be capital T, it has to not be based on one religion or one culture. What they've said is meditate. And the reason is the only way to experience that truth is inside. Everything I see with my eyes outside is changing. Sure, I can hear the truth, but for me to know it, I have to take it in. I can read it with my eyes. I can hear a master speaking it. It can go in my ears. But to live it, I have to go in. And this is where the only way to know it is to go within to a part of you that is not male, that is not Indian born, that is not that body, that is not however old you are or whatever your relationships are, but that is soul. And the only way to experience that is within. And there's 100 or more different ways of meditating and going within. If you do them sincerely, they'll all get you there. practices of devotion, love, Guru's grace. But they're all going to take you in. There's not some shopping center you can go to or some store you can go to or something you can download on the internet, unfortunately, that's going to give you that. They're all going to direct you. But you actually have to have the experience inside.